Lesson 243. Today I will judge nothing that occurs. I will be honest with myself today. I will not think that I already know what must remain beyond my present grasp. I will not think I understand the whole from bits of my perception, which are all that I can see. Today I recognize that this is so, and so I am relieved of judgments that I cannot make. Thus do I free myself and what I look upon to be in peace as God created us. Father, today I leave creation free to be itself. I honor all its parts, in which I am included. We are one, because each part contains your memory, and truth must shine in all of us as one. For more A Course in Miracles video teachings, our study groups, podcasts, self-study courses, articles, and personal A Course in Miracles coaching, access our website at MiraclesOne.org.